All right, I'm back for game number two with the Super Friends Grixis two-headed giant monstrosity that I've been playing. So let's queue up. I think I'll keep this one. No red mana, no red spells, no ramp, only two lands. But two Liliana's if we get to a third land, so I guess I'll keep this. Well, my opponent's playing some weird deck. You see all kinds of stuff in this format. Vengeful Pharaoh. Playing against elves. Chose demon as the type. I guess he's stuck on one land. Guess we'll play our vessel out. Try and ramp up. There's some weird spells. That's pretty disgusting. Vampire Assassin. And there's a Tamio. We'll just make him sack that Vampire Assassin. This card does not seem that great. Opponent is playing something that looks just nonsense. I mean, these cards don't go well together. Sign of Blood, sure. Guess he's gonna play something post-combat. He probably drew a forest. Or not. Surgical. Ew, that sucks. Got my lily. Really just want to draw land here, I guess. Excuse me. Right, he's drawing a bunch of cards. That's the land. Might just Black Sun Zenith here. I think I will. Let's do it for. One. Leave up negate. What is my partner doing with this deck? Another isolation cell. I guess in multiples they're good, right? Still don't think it's a card I'd play. I mean, it has done some damage to them. Right, so he is playing a separate color other than just black. Blue black control, I suppose. Good draw. We're gonna play Tameo and tap down an island. Stolen goods. He's playing red as well. Got a mountain. Sphere is some good mana fixing. Maybe I'll tap that next turn. You can have an elixir. I'm not going to be using Lighthouse right now. I want all the cards in my hand. What do I want to return? I guess my Liliana. We'll tap down the sphere. Casey has a red spell and a blue spell or whatever. He can play a blue spell for one if he wants. Maybe I can just ultimate Tamiyo, win the game that way. Pressure's grasp. Excuse me. I'm having some allergy issues today. He didn't exile anything. Not sure what just happened there. Targeting me. Name a non-land card. Search for that card. I'll negate that. All right, so I get some mana fixing. But take some damage in the process. Seven mana. All right, we are going to tap the sphere. No, we'll tap Solemn. I could Diabolic Revelation for two. The two sweethearts. Sever the bloodline is an option. Black Sun Zenith is an option. I think one of them I want to be a Lotus. So we'll get a Lotus, maybe a Karn. Yeah, we'll get a Karn. Yeah, that all seems fine. Ooh, there goes my Tamiyo. Yep, got an Archdruid. Land? That is a land. So I could just play Karn here. Or, wait a minute, do I have eight? I have eight, I could play Bolas or Grizzlebrand too. Think it's just Karn here. Or not. I just feel like Karn may die, even if I exile one of his creatures. He just untaps, plays like a Rancor or something on it. I mean, if he has one. Nicol Bolas, not anything. I mean, I could destroy the spine in case he has some way to return it to his hand. Gain control of a creature if I want, same sort of deal. I feel like I could just kill my dude. Grizzlebrand is cool and all. Could just play him. Feel like he might just get Doomblade or something, but I can still draw cards. Let's play Grizzlebrand. What is my opponent doing? Or my partner? He's ramping into something. Not sure what. All right, two pot stickers, just tapping a bunch of mana for something sick. Runescarred Demon, that's fine. I don't mind that guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna block. Cage Sun, yep. It's a good one. All right, we're going to attack with Grizzlebrand. We are going to do what else? Play Karn. Exile something. It's either Spine or Cage Sun. I think I want to do Cage Sun. I'm afraid he's going to Genesis Wave for a billion or something. That's not a good spell to play when he's got a Runescar Demon and Solemn Simulacrum in play. I don't understand what he's doing. My partner is failing me. Okay, I can't do anything about that. He's gonna name Nicol Bolas, I'm sure, because he knows about that card. That's interesting. He's not attacking with the Runescar Demon. He doesn't want to return to his hand. I feel like a Genesis wave is coming soon. Maybe not just yet. Another Cage Sun. Sure. And Karn dies. Yep, we'll take two. Karn dies. All right. There's a murderer. Let's go ahead and attack. Then we're going to pay 7 life, draw 7 cards. What do we draw here? Interesting. Play a land. Play Gilded Lotus. We'll loot. Discard Blackleaf Cliffs. Discard a mountain. Yeah, discard an island. And it's my partner's do nothing turn. Mutilate for each swamp. How many swamps do you have? One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna let that resolve, I think. All right, we're gonna draw cards. We have 14 cards in our hand. If he Genesis waves, I negate. Or he could just play that. That all out. So I could just try and devil's play him, I guess. He has mana up. Two Pot Stickers has mana up for counter magic. I don't know if he has counter magic. The elf resolves. You have mana, sir. All right, I'll play a mountain. And let's see how much mana I have for Devil's Play with leaving Negate up. It'd be 3 mana for the Negate and the red, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I think I can just win. We'll Devil's Play him. And that's game.